Yo, got these atomic wings from Wingstop. If I make a face while eating these wings, I'm giving the first 5 people $5, man. Simple. These are hot wings from Buffalo Wild Wings. If I make a face while eating these wings, I'm actually gonna give $5 to the first 5 people. We have ranch this time. Let's try ranch. Overall, the wings are not that bad. It's not that hot, but. Hey, how you doing?
Hey, how are you?
Good. Just wanted to ask, what's the hottest thing that you guys sell here?
We only got 2 choices.
I don't give a fuck, bro. Yo, so we got the ton of Satan. I don't know what a Scoville unit is. He just told me 1 jalapeno is equal to 10,000 Scoville units, and this thing got 9 million. If I make a face within a 1-minute time frame, I'm giving the first 20 people $5. Oh, shit. Day 1 of asking for the one chip challenge. Bro, this is a Doritos chip. How bad could it be? Keep out of reach of children. Do not eat if you're sensitive to spicy foods, allergic to peppers. After touching the chip, wash your hands with soap and do not touch your eyes or sensitive areas. Seek medical assistance should you experience difficulty breathing, fainting, or... Bro, it's just a Doritos chip, man. If I can't read you a paragraph, a twilight eclipse, after eating this, I'm giving you $10. How about that? Oh, shit. Bro, what? Bella, Bella, I don't know why you're making Charlie. No, I don't know why you're making Bella. I don't know why you're making Charlie. Carry notes to Billy like we're in the second grade. If I wanted to talk to you, I'll answer them. Oh, fuck. But can I please keep my money, man, please? I'm here at Hangman Joe's, and I'm trying their hottest chicken sandwich. What's the hottest chicken sandwich you guys have? Don't care, didn't ask. Yo, it's a really packed sandwich, spicy, man. They put a lot of sauce, a lot of hot sauce on it. Apparently, it's the hottest sandwich around, but it's just a sandwich. How hot could it really be? I'm gonna read you poetry. All right, let's get into it.
I don't have time enough to celebrate your hair. One by one, I should detail your hairs and praise them.
What the fuck?
Other lovers want to live with particular eyes.
I can feel it in my butthole.
I only want to be your stylist. In Italy, they call you Medusa because of your high bristling.
But now I know why he was telling me not to get it. He said, don't come crying to me. Mama ain't raised no bitch.
Lights of your hair. I call you Curly.
Dear brother.
Or Tango. Yeah.
My heart let's try their dipping sauce.
Knows the doorways of your hair. When you lose your way through your own hair, don't forget me. Remember that I love you. Don't let me wander lost.
You can't even taste the chicken! It's too hot!
Without your hair, through the dark world, webbed
by
empty...
Fuck that shit. Dude, I give that sandwich a 4 out of 10. Bro, you can't even taste the chicken, bro. That's how hard that shit is.
Try it at your own risk, pussy.
Okay. Spike. And everything nice. These were the ingredients chosen to create the perfect little
pickle.
But Professor Utonium accidentally added an extra ingredient to the concoction.
Blue hat tackies.
Thus the
Chamoy pickles
were born.
Yeah. Yep, good. Goddamn. It tastes good the first bite. Second bite. Third bite, get the fuck out of my mouth. It's good, but way too much sugar. I'm here at Dave's Chicken, man. It's got the hottest chicken sandwich.
And now we burn.
Good, that's our flavor, man. How bad can it be? How hot is it, man?
It's hot. I can tell you right now. It's like the devil spit.
Oh my gosh, Anthony Anderson. Yo, twin, if this ain't hot, you giving me $5. If this shit is hot, I'm giving you $25.
Easiest $25 you ever made. Deal? Bet.
Shout out to Dave's Hot Chicken in Washington, D.C., man. This looks really good.
At the end of the day, it's just a sandwich. How hot could it be? I'm going to read you poetry. All right, let's go.
You must not know that I do not love and that I love you. Because everything has its two sides.
Whoa, what?
A word is one ring of silence. Fire has its cold half.
Oh, that burned.
I love you in order to begin to love you.
Oh, hey, twin, what the fuck?
To start infinity again and never to stop loving you.
Twin, my butthole will be intact. Mama ain't raised no bitch. This drink's sweet as hell. It ain't that bad, bro. The dude was like, oh, it's hot. You gonna need some honey.
I think I do need some honey. God damn, that shit hot as fuck.
I love you and I do not love you.
Fuck you.
As if I hold two keys in my hand. My so love has two lives in order to love you.
Oh, dude, come on, bro. Open, bro, that shit hot.
I love you and I do not love you.
This is not honey, this is hot dog.
And also why I love you when I do.
Bro, why would you give me hot sauce when that shit is already hot, bro? Bro, I don't get it, bro. Nigga, I can barely feel my fucking nigga. Fuck you, twin.
The sandwich itself is hot. The sandwich is hot, but why would you give me hot sauce?
Dave's Hot Chicken down in D.C.? Y'all got me fucked up. You said you was gonna give me two packets of honey to help me with the fucking sandwich. But then you gave me hot sauce instead. Who the fuck does that? 3 out of 10. Oh, day one of asking for the hottest chocolate bar. Bro, what the f- I'm not doing that, bro. Instead, I'm world's hottest chocolate bar. This product contains high amount of pure chili extract and needs to be handled with extreme caution. Consume at your own risk. It's a small piece of candy. It's just a chocolate bar. How bad could it be? I'm gonna read you a diary. All right, let's go. Monday, when me and Rodney got to our bus stop today, we found a nasty surprise. There was a piece of paper taped to our street sign, and it said that effective today, our bus route was rezoned, and what that means is now we have to walk to school. Well, I'd like to talk to the genius who came up with that idea, because our street is almost a quarter of a mile from school. Me and Rodney have to run to make it to school on time today. What really stunk was, dude, my pee is gonna be so fucking hot. And what really stunk was, our regular bus passed us by and it was full of kids from Whirly Street, the neighborhood right next to ours. Oh, fuck. Come here.
Was it worth it?
Mm-hmm. Easy.
Today, we got the bomb hot sauce coming in at 135,000 Scoville units, man. If I make a face while eating these wings, I'm giving the first 10 people
$25.
All right, let's go.
This beauty is soft, as if music in wood, agate, cloth, wheat, peaches, the light shines through had made an ephemeral statue. And now she sends her freshness out against the waves. The sea dabbles at those tanned feet, repeating their shape.
That's three more to go.
And now she's the womanly fire of a rose.
No, I can't say shit.
The only bubble the sun and the sea contend against.
Last one.
Oh, may nothing touch you but the chilly salt. May not even love disturb the unbroken springtime. Beautiful woman, echo of the endless form. May your statuesque hips in the water make a new measure. A swan, a lily, as you float your form through the eternal crystal.
Overall spiciness score. Dub Bomb Hot Sauce from Hot Ones, 7.2 out of 10. Try it at your own risk.